Well, at about 1 o'clock, we heard a car racing by, and it then we heard a large bang. We didn't see anything at that time, but then we saw the police helicopter looking around the area and heard sirens. So we just went back to bed after that. We kind of knew something was going on, but it didn't sound like it slowed down at all. It sounded like it was just went to the floor and went as fast as it could, and then bang.